Hello dear student, once again welcome to my online class. And today we are discussing about this exercise 1.2, very interesting exercise. And to show again find the quotient, I have written my long division. अभी तक हमने division में, अभी हमने जो b divide किया है, उसपे हमने केवल quotient को find out किया है. But this type question we find out quotient and remainder. हम क्वेश्चन भी निकालेंगे और रिमाइंडर भी जानेंगे. इज इट क्लियर? नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट इज, योर क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट 42 डिवाइडेड बाय 5. नाउ 42 डिवाइडेड बाय 5, 58 या 40, एट चांस हमें डिविडेंड से कम ही नंबर लाने हैं. हम 5 का केवल उतना ही चांस करेंगे, या तो 42 है या तो 42 से लेस है, कम है, लेकिन 42 से ज्यादा नहीं होना चाहिए. सो 5 एट या 40, 42 माइनस 40, 2 माइनस 0 इक्वल टू 2 एंड 4 माइनस 4 इक्वल टू 0. नाउ ये स्टूडेंट, योर कोसेंट इज इक्वल टू 8 एंड योर रिमाइंडर इज इक्वल टू. Your quotient is equal to 8 and your remainder is equal to 2. And repeat once again, your question 14, first is 42 divided by 5, 42 divided by 5, 5 8 of 40, 42 minus 40, 2 minus 0 is equal to 2, 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. Now your quotient is equal to 8 and your remainder is equal to 2. Is that clear? No any confusion? Very good. Now question number second is, question number second, 19 divided by 2. So 19 divided by 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 8, 2 6s are 12, 2 7s are 40, 2 8s are 60 and 2 9s are 18. So 19 minus 18, 2 9 is 18, 9 minus 18 is equal to 1, 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Now dear student, your quotient is 9 and your remainder is only 1. Your quotient is equal to 9 and your remainder is equal to 1. And then student, I repeat once again question number 2, 19 divided by 2, 19 divided by 2, 2 9 are 18, 18 just write down in your dividend number 19 below, 9 minus 8 is equal to 1, 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So dear student, your quotient is equal to 9 and your remainder is equal to 1. Is that clear? And now we are going to question number 3rd. Your question number third is, 26 divided by 3. 26 divided by 3. So 26 and 3. 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9, 3 4 is 12, 3 5 is 15, 3 6 is 18, 3 9 is 27. क्या हो गया? 3 8 24. Is that clear? ज्यादा हो गया. हम 3 का टेबल 9 चांस किए तो वो हो गया, तो हम 1 चांस और करेंगे. 3 8 क्या करेंगे? 3 8 या 24. 26 माइनस 24, 6 माइनस 4 इज इक्वल टू 2, 2 माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0. नाउ रिमाइंडर इज 2 वर्किंग. सो डियर स्टूडेंट, योर क्वेश्चन इज इक्वल टू 8 एंड योर रिमाइंडर इज इक्वल टू 2. Is that clear? Your quotient is equal to 8 and your remainder is equal to 2. Understand? And now question number 4 is, question number 4, very easy. Question number 4 is 27 divided by 4. 27 divided by 4. So once again, 27 divided by 4. 4 6 are 24 and 4 7 are 0. So dear student, your cosec is equal to 6 and your remainder is equal to 3. Is that clear? Your cosec is equal to 6 and your remainder is equal to 3. 27 is your dividend, 4 is your divider, 6 is your cosec and 3 is your remainder. And now dear student, we are going to question number 5. Question number 5 is very easy and we have to solve according to question number 1, 2, 3 and 4. So dear student, question number 5 is 64 divided by 7. 64 divided by 7. 64 divided by 7. Is that clear to everyone? So 7 and 63. 7 and 63. 63 minus 64 minus 63. 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. 64 divided by 7. 64 divided by 7. 7 and 63 and 64 minus 63. 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. And now dear student, your quotient is equal to 9 and your remainder is equal to 1. Is that clear to everyone? Is that clear to everyone? Now quotient is equal to 9, remainder is equal to 1, because your dividend is 64, your divider is 7, your quotient is equal to 9 and your remainder is 1. 9 7 63 and plus 1 4 64. 9 7 63 and plus 1 64. So this question will be completed and correct. Is that clear? And now student, we are going to last question, that is question number 6. Your question number 6 is 38 divided by 6. 38 divided by 6. So 38 divided by 6. 6 6 is 36. 38 minus 36. 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Now dear student, no any confusion in all questions, but question number 6 is very easy. 6 6 is 36. 38 minus 36. 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. 8 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Now dear student, your quotient is equal to 6 and your remainder is equal to 2 only. Is that clear to everyone? Now dear student, I hope all questions are very easy and very careful. So dear student, I will read once again. Look at the writing board and listen the voice carefully. Your question number 1 is 42 divided by 5. First of all, write down 42 divided by 5. 5 and 40. So 42 minus 40, 2 minus 0 is equal to 2 and 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. Now, dear student, your quotient is equal to 8 and your remainder is equal to 2. And next question is question number 2. Your question number 2 is 19 divided by 2. 2 9 is 18. 18, just write down in below your dividend number. Your dividend is 19 and your quotient is equal to your dividend is 19, your divisor is 2, your quotient is 9, because 2 9 is 18. 19 minus 18 is equal to 1, because 9 minus 8 is equal to 0. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Now dear student, your quotient is equal to 9, your remainder is equal to 1. And now we are going to question number 3. Your question number 3 is 26 divided by 3. 26 divided by 3. 3 8 is 24. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2 and 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. Is that clear to everyone? And now your quotient is equal to 8 and remainder is equal to 2. Now dear student, I hope clear to everyone. So dear student, you have to solve the question number B in your PC copy at home. All questions must be solved in your PC copy. for you. You have to solve all questions in your PC copy at your home. Okay? Thank you.